arranger, Alex, and Joanna, also. I think it was, you know, it just goes to show how many people and how many like different efforts is required, you know, to make something really come to fruition.
And I'm sure watching the MV brings back a lot of memories for you guys.
You know, when I first watched it, because I have watched the full film, the only time I did was at the premiere. And at that time, I was just too shocked and catatonic from seeing my giant face on screen that I just could not, like, I just was shocked. And until the whole thing was about to be shocked. But now as I'm watching it again, and watching scenes from it again, I really start to remember, you know, the entire process, how we, what exactly was going on outside of the frame, you know, as we were doing every scene. And it really very, very fond memories.
I'll just share the scene when Joe and Xiaomo are kissing the very last shot. 26 takes, right? 26 takes. And the art department, had to clear the confetti and reset everything. And then Joe and Xiaomo had a kiss. And actually there was a scene at the beach where Joe's quite, you know, like, she's quite drenched, and then you see near the finale of the film, we actually have less than 2 hours to shoot the scene because of the weather. And we managed to
put it down.
And it was actually funny because it was high tide when we arrived at set. So the art department was setting up the scene underwater. One of them was on a boat. And then one person was submerged and he said they saw a snake. And it was like, really? I was thinking to myself, how are we going to do this scene? How? And then finally the water just receded very fast. And then because it's Singapore, I think the tide, you know, rises and falls very fast. And then after that it was like, oh no, how are we going to get water? So from the art team was submerged and on like Kampan, the stuff on the tree to the rescue of the water. But so it was the elements.
Everyone just got together, including the elements.
It was
Xiaomo's
last day.
Yeah.
It
was
very last day.
You have to get it done.
Yeah. And actually, to me, I think that scene turned out pretty well. I was very happy. I think the game really had good actors, walking except Joe and Xiaomo, and you know, and the conditions were quite hostile.
The terror worry on my face was real. It was more because of the character. Because, like,
I came on set and then there was like no beach, there was just water and people were swimming, and then Daphne, who's one of the guys in the art team, said he saw a snake. So I was like, I don't know how to shoot this, but it's not happening. Because Xiaomo was leaving like the next day, was a good guy, and you know, eventually the
it's just all of those stories, so just the gist of how crazy it is for filmmaking.
Yeah.
But I guess if you believe you might want to do it, and everybody, your collaborators.
We had a team also, I mean, we have this fabulous intern from
myself. Okay. Something like here.
Congrats.
Applause for that.
Yeah, and you know, I think they work very, very hard.
Really toughest on the people behind the scenes, the director, the people, even down to the guy who did the boom light, the light, the cameraman, and the crew. Because actors are not in every scene. After you know, they say cut, you can go up and take a nap or like lay up one corner, but they have to keep working. And the full day shoot means they're working the whole time. So it's really props to them. It's really not easy.
So I guess after the theatrical run, the release of the DVD is something that everybody who's involved can own and can take it to be part of them for that's what this is about. And just drawing back attention to this DVD, as you can see here, we have the special features menu. And the usual thing is, of course, trailers. And of course, we saw it in the TV just now. And there is actually an extensive behind the scenes making of which you guys, many people who bought the DVD, take a look at what goes on in the scenes. Just a gist of what you've been talking about just now. And of course, interviews with Joanna, his feature in the
movie. None of which I have seen. I have not seen any of these making of clips, so
okay.
I'm quite excited and curious to see it myself.
Since we're here, why don't we just show the short snippet of it? Yeah, not a whole thing, but just a small segment of it. Okay, let me just put this in.